geishas, samurai warriors, shoguns' castles, a living museum for 1,000 years. Kyoto, Japan. But old ways are dying out.
There has been next to no respect for Japan's ancient culture.
Some believe the very soul of Japan is at risk.
When I walk around the city, I notice buildings being torn down all around me.
Can ancient Kyoto survive?